Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The Cantor Center for the Study of Contemporary European Jewry in Bet HaTfutzot, the Museum of the Jewish People, welcome you to the closing session of the first semester of the seminar, Identity Dilemmas, European Jews in the 21st Century. It is an interdisciplinary seminar that deals with the various aspects of Jewish life in Europe today. In the next academic year, starting in October 2011, we hope to host variety of well-known experts in the fields of sociology, education, history, arts, music, and literature. We shall also do our best to integrate and coordinate the seminar topics into the activities of Bet HaTfutzot. The seminar began by posing some basic questions about Jewish identity. Our guests examined, in general, various aspects of past, present, and future life, Jewish life. We have here Professor Yossi Gorni, that he is with us today, and Professor Eliezer Ben Rafael, that spoke about reviewing Jewish identities, European Jewry in the turn of the 21st century. Then we have the well-known demographic, Professor Sergio de la Pergola, that talked about, is there a third way? Jewish communities in Europe in the 21st century between the U.S. and Israel. And then your humble servant talked about virtual Jewish communities, Jewish life in the cyberspace. The three topics put the foundation for the next topic that will be held today and the next semester. Today we have with us two distinguished guests, sorry. The French historian, Dr. Diana Pinto, that will give the keynote lecture on the topic, Towards an European Jewish Identity, the Jews between a European Vision and the National State. And the respondent that promised to initiate a good debate on this subject is the Jerusalem-based scholar on Jewish philosophy, Dr. Dov Maimon. The chairperson today will be the well-known scholar on Holocaust studies and the head of Cantor Center, Professor Dina Porat. We hope to see you all join us in the coming year, and I wish all of us a pleasant and enriching evening. Professor Porat, the podium is yours. Please.